Experts warn the U.S. is underprepared. Managing a crisis is what Mike Bloomberg does.
美国民主党初选进入第四场，南卡罗来纳州。抨击川普的新冠肺炎防疫措施，民主党表现了难得团结一致，枪口对外。
U.S. leadership for countries around the world. In fact, Mr. Trump's policy of us going it alone, of America first, of having no values, no allies, and no strategy.
And this great genius has told us that this coronavirus is going to end in 2 months. April is the magical day that this great scientist we have in the White House has determined. I wish I was kidding.That is what he said.
What I would do immediately is restore the funding. He cut the funding for CDC. He tried to cut the funding for NIH. He cut the funding for the entire effort. And here's the deal. I would be on the phone with China and making it clear. We are going to need to be in your country.
对战川普也彼此对战。南卡罗来纳州，全美第一个非裔美国人过半，占选民六成的州。这一地被认为是拜登的铁票区。
150 million people have been killed since 2007 when Bernie voted to exempt the gun manufacturers from liability. More than all the wars, including Vietnam. I'm elected and I'm coming for you, and gun manufacturers, I'm going to take you on.
南卡一役也成为众候选人猛打穷追，三场初选中累计以二连胜的桑德斯。
Can anybody in this room imagine moderate Republicans going over and voting for him? And you have to do that, you can't win.
为了压制近来气势大胜、民调领先的桑德斯，以及这是下周二超级星期二前的最后关键舌战，《纽约时报》评论：这是一场混乱、疯狂、每个人都在说话而难以理解的惨战。
Because let's talk about what it adds up to.
We math.
Let's talk about math. Okay, so here's the math. No, here's the math.
Can I respond to the attack?
Doing nothing is what will happen.
Senator Sanders,
纽约时报认为候选人的给予乱，或许正呈现出民主党内的焦虑，以及民主党内似乎还无法有一个成熟的人选，他能代表全美至少一半的强大民意，足以推翻川普过去四年荒腔走板的施政。目前 Fox 新闻网的最新全国民调，桑德斯支持率29.3%居冠，以两位数的差距领先第二位的拜登和紧追在拜登后的彭博。而华盛顿邮报和 ABC 的全国民调更能看出候选人的支持波动。民调中，桑德斯支持率32%居冠，一个月内桑德斯急速从23%拉到32%，而目前居次的拜登却正好相反，从一月的32%急速跌到一半。财经媒体帝国创办人、前纽约市长彭博则是后来居上，从一月的8%拉抬为14%，等于坐三望二。但这三位都有让民主党忧虑的弱点。
South Carolina, where a recent Winthrop poll finds Biden leading Sanders and Tom Steyer in third.
He is not showing the desire or the want to be president.
He's kind of thinking he's entitled to this Democratic nomination. And even more so than that, because he was Barack Obama's second chair, he thought he was automatically entitledto the African-American vote.
If Joe Biden doesn't show well in South Carolina, then everyone will make the assumption that he's beyond his time. His time has passed.
Which is gonna not only win in Nevada, it's gonna sweep this country.
If, however, it becomes a choice between Donald Trump and fill-in-the-blank candidate, it becomes much more challenging for somebody like Bernie Sanders, who has positions on issues that we know are unpopular. And the Cook Report and the Kaiser Foundation went into a lot of those states that you mentioned, those Midwestern states, and we asked the question, how do voters feel about things like a ban on fracking, which Bernie Sanders supports, Medicare for all, including no private insurance?Of swing voters in those states, those are very unpopular positions.
Mayor Bloomberg has a solid and strong and enthusiastic base of support. Problem is, they're all billionaires.
His pitch is all these other guys don't have the resources to compete against Bernie Sanders or against Donald Trump. So he has to actually win some stuff and show himself to be truly competitive. Otherwise, after Super Tuesday, this has been a wonderful adventure of spending as much money
桑德斯备受批评的极端左派路线，拜登乏善可陈动力和资金见识的选战，彭博至今尚未有过全国性大选的检验，一直隐藏在砸重金的银弹宣传后面，这是民主党内胜率最高的三位焦灼而致命的问题。一般嫌认为最大重头戏要等到下周3月3日的超级星期二，民主党政局才会有较清楚的局面。
1,344 delegates will be up for grabs on Super Tuesday when the primary race goes semi-national. 14 states vote that day, along with American Samoa and Democrats abroad.
其中包括超级大州、加州、德州、北卡罗来纳州。分析家观察，桑德斯目前在加州保持领先，而原来在德州居于领先的拜登显得不妙，因为桑德斯已经逐渐在德州拉小差距。
A lot of them do have a demographic makeup that looks a lot like South Carolina, where African American voters make up a significant chunk of the electorate. Texas, it's about 27%. Arkansas, North Carolina, Tennessee, Virginia. But he did not do as well in Nevada withLatino voters, and they also make up a significant portion of the vote in places like California or Colorado and Texas.
谁能对战川普？金融时报分析，民主党目前尚无那种众望所归、充满能量的救世主人物，如今又陷入初选互咬、耗尽精力之态，何时能终结初选混战？答案或许在超级星期二之后。